Hi, I'm Caitlin Gordon from the EMC Backup Recovery Systems Division. I'm here today to talk to you about the Data Domain Boost software option, which optimizes the data domain platform with advanced integration for increased performance and ease of use. Today we'll talk about how DD Boost enables faster, more efficient backup, simplified disaster recovery, as well as providing advanced load balancing and failover. Data Domain Boost distributes parts of the deduplication process to the backup server or application server. Without DD Boost, the application server will send all data, unique or redundant, over the network to the backup server and then to the data domain system. With DD Boost, the deduplication process is distributed from the data domain system to the application server. This enables the application server to only send unique data over the network to the backup server and then to the data domain system. In some cases, this will also enable you to eliminate the backup server from the data path. With DD Boost, applications can control the data domain replication process between multiple data domain systems. This enables backup or database administrators provide them a single point of management for tracking all backups and duplicate copies. This enables administrators to efficiently create DR copies of their backups over the existing WAN using EMC Data Domain Replicator software. And they can keep track of all backup copies within their application catalog for easy disaster recovery. This also enables administrators to individually manage retention periods for copies of each backup copy on the local and the remote system for flexible DR deployment. Finally, DD Boost aggregates multiple Ethernet links on the data domain system into a single group so that these appear to the backup application as one link. Then the data domain system transparently load balances the backup load between the links in the group. In addition, if one of the links goes down in the group, the data domain system can automatically route both in-flight and subsequent backup jobs to the active links in the surviving interfaces in the group. This automatic link failover keeps backups operational in case of network glitches. To summarize, Data Domain Boost provides faster, more efficient backup, as well as simplified disaster recovery and advanced load balancing and failover. DD Boost is the key to optimize integration with data domain systems and accelerate backup and recovery across the enterprise. For more information on data domain, please visit emc.com/data domain. Thank you.